Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Reproduction in Plants. In that, we are studying topic grafting. In simple language, grafting is called as mixing. Everybody has grown rose plant in their life. How you mix two different rose stems and grew one rose? That process was grafting. We all have did grafting if we have planted a rose plant. Grafting. Imagine a situation. You visit a friend's house and you see two different types of roses. One rose was bright pink in color and another rose had bigger size. You wanted a rose which is bigger in size as well as pink in color. What you will do? You can do a technique called as grafting. In the technique of grafting, what we do is we take two different stems, tie them together. For example, if you want to plant a rose plant, take two different stems of rose, tie them together, put it to soil, give proper conditions, and you'll get a rose after some time which has both the qualities. It will be pink in color as well as it will be huge. How does this technique of grafting works? The technique of grafting is nothing but joining two different parts of a plant in such a way. Basically, it could be stems that you get another plant which have quality of both the part. Now, grafting has basically the scion part and the stalk part. Both these parts are joined together in the process of grafting. Grafting can be of three different types: crown grafting, tongue grafting, or you can say wedge grafting. Grafting. Now, grafting is a process or a technique of joining two parts or two different parts of a plant so that they grow as one plant. Remember the mixing of two different rose varieties? The part of the graft, or you can say the part of the stem if you are grafting a rose plant, that remains in the soil is called as a stalk, while that part which is grafted is termed as scion. The scion is obtained from a plant which has superior flowers or fruit, while the part of the root or the stalk part is derived from a disease resistant plant. Here you can see how grafting is done using scion and stalk. The upper part is scion, whereas the lower part is the stalk, or the part which is present inside soil. Now, grafting can be of three different types. The type of grafting are crown grafting, tongue grafting and wedge grafting. In this, the difference is that the scion or the stalk part will be different depending upon the plant. If you have to graft a banyan tree, you will be using crown graft. Whereas for other trees, tongue and wedge grafting can be used. Students, in this part of the chapter, we did study about different methods of grafting and what actually grafting is. We have studied about scion and stalk part of the grafting and how you can make a graft of rose plant. I hope you all are clear with this concept of grafting. Thank you.